Hello guys, in this video I will introduce an amazing future of YouTube. YouTube has introduced download videos with a future, so you can watch your videos without internet connection, and in this way you can save your internet package. You can download while you are on Wi-Fi and then watch your videos later. Now to do this, at first we have to go to Play Store. I will click on it. And then, as you can see, I have to download YouTube Go. Please pay attention that this is different from YouTube. This is YouTube Go, but pay attention also to the creator of this app. It is Google LLC. It is not a third-party app. Okay, I have already downloaded it, and I will just say, open it. Now, I opened it. It's very similar to YouTube interface. Now, I will go down and pick a video. I've just selected this one. As you can see, when I click on watch video, it shows me the options. It shows me the storage amount in my device, the quality that I can download. It's basic quality or standard quality or high quality. And I can pick one. I will choose the standard one, the default value, and I will say just download. Okay, now it is downloading the video. If I want to watch it, I will just go to the right bottom side. As you can see, while it is downloading, yeah, it is done. Now you can see one on the right bottom side, one on download side. I will go to downloads. Okay, yeah, here we go. Our video is here and I can click on it. When I watch it, it is offline video. It is not consuming your mobile package. And if I want to delete it, I will just go to vertical three dots on the right top hand, right top. Okay. Yeah. If I want to delete it, I will just delete this part. For now, I will not delete it. And if I want to watch it offline, just click on it. You are now watching it offline. Okay, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a great day.